Hello and welcome back. We are getting our side mission right here in Defiance. Wow, that's over there. Navigate. That's got to just be because I'm so high up in the world map that it keeps doing that straight line thing that did from before. As soon as you get a little bit down this ramp, it actually starts navigating. Ah! I hit it again. Can we nail one? Europe. Wow, we got some air out of that. Ah, 2 for 1. Three. We're improving. Avoid that, avoid that, and avoid that, and avoid all this other stuff. And that didn't get avoided. Fire tooting, you old bugger. I made him explode. I think I just hit a chicken. In the middle of the road, there was a chicken trying to cross the road. Oh dear. Do they just keep spawning? Okay, no, they didn't. Okay. Not even sure this was my mission to go in here and do this either. It's just what I ended up doing. Die, you little fireburger. From where? Ah, quit spawning. Hey. Another one back here. Or inside? Guess it's inside. Almost. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. And now for the last one. Get rid of Fireman. Great, hit with electricity. One last one to go. Got it. Great. How do I get up there? There it is. You can't hit me. How'd they get up there? Supply the ammo. What an interesting statement. Go away, you little robot. They're all hiding from me. Ow, ow. He's got some ridiculously good aim. Which one's that? Oh, great. Damn it. Fall. And yes. Hate these little fire dudes. Another one. Yeah, it was another one. Cause that's just what they needed, two of those guys. Dropped one of them. Of course they do. How do I get up there? There it is. I say that right as I walk past the ladder. How much time do we got left? Yes. Okay, where's the new Tall, Dark, and Hateful? I heard him, but it hasn't shown him. Finished that. That took a while. I mean, that was almost the entire video. Actually, that pretty much was the entire video if I stop it now.
I knew you'd be perfect for this.
But I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna go grab that other side quest. That's there's another one over there. Well, there's one right here. We're in a side quest chain, guys. We did it again. It happened again. Well, there was an ego power point to toss in there. Ah, there's some of the good ones. Deal more damage while cloaked, which is hilarious to do with sniper rifles. Did I not ego up? What did I? Oh, I must have just leveled up one of the weapon stat things. What is that one? Be the sniper. You know what? For the sake of it. Sniper thoughts. Get so many shots. And it's also based on how long it takes you to do it. Which,
here comes more of them.
Where from? I can barely target that angle. I did reload. Almost. Come on. Oh, he's big. How many shots do I even have? 8. Delayed head loss. Well, you can't tell me how well I did or not. Really? No. Oh, I don't want to stay here. There it goes. Top three. I could beat him. Do you think I should try it again, guys? I think I'm gonna try it again. I can get on that board. Kind of annoying, I don't get my ability. Incoming from the south. load. Almost there. Reloading. Made me waste an extra shot. Negative 1 out of 1500. What? What is that nonsense? You gonna give me my score or? That's something. I think it glitched, guys. Look at these things. These are placeholder objects for when you're making a map, when you're altering the terrain. I think it glitched, and I think it glitched real good, too. Well, that's wonderful. There it goes. Wait, I did severely less than I did last time. Still gold reward, but it's not on the board. Is it because I missed so many shots? It's got to be because I missed so many shots. All right, we'll give it one more go. Reload. Really? Darn it all. That's even less. Huh. Okay, now we have to wait for it to register that I did horse. And we're not gonna try it again because that's just getting ridiculous. I already passed it. Oh, look, the boxes are here again. In fact, they're everywhere. I wonder what these 1 meter boxes represent, because you notice they're in a like defense area set up in locations, and there's these other piles. It's a 1 meter object of some kind. Just waiting pretty much for this thing to tick it over. What's funny is I could probably do better with this sniper rifle than I could with the one that it gives me. Just because it has more rounds before a reload. Well, this is ridiculous. It'd be nice to know the final score. Game. Hello? This is also partly why I don't do these side missions, because they're kind of buggy. The racing ones not as bad, but these other ones have problems, and I think it's mostly because there's no one playing them to make them better. Just start traveling to here, I guess. There it goes. Yeah, that's even less than the last one. I think it's going down every time I try it. So I'm just not gonna attempt it anymore. And we will just say, well, that's an interesting way to end a video. Until the next time, we will like, favorite, subscribe, socialize, and hope to catch you next time. Thank you for watching.